All right, YouTube. This is my Honda right here, my Nighthawk, my 450. A clear video. Put a lot of hours into this bike. As you can tell, I got still the duct tape. Gotta get rid of that. But other than that, she's coming along real good. I think I got a side cover here. I don't know where to get them. Over here? Because when I got the bike, it was missing. But I got her running. I got the battery out right now. I started up with a car starter I have over there. And oh, by the way, yes, it's not a garage. It's in my basement. See, I got my PC set up over here. Right there. And this was for a Grand National. Two seats I have. It was for my 87. But I'm getting another one soon. This cars are hard to find. And for people that don't know what a Grand National is, it's nothing but a Buick Regal. Souped up with a turbo intercooler, the V6 motor, 3.8 liter. Of course, it's fucking fast. But that's my baby now. Anyway, peace out.